Caught you just in time, didn't I?
Just in time for what? What are you doing here?
Does it bother you I'm here?
No, I just want to know.
No, I'm the one who wants to know, Fallon. I'm the one.
Come in. Okay, what's so important? What is it you want to know?
Did you sleep well last night?
Is that what you came here to ask me?
He didn't answer me. Did you sleep well last night?
Yeah, I slept okay.
Yeah, I'll bet you did, because I didn't see you last night.
Well, maybe that's because we sleep in separate bedrooms, Jeff.
I didn't see you in the nursery. Our son was sick. He was up all night crying. I must have checked on him 6 or 7 times, but I never saw you.
He's been teething, Jeff.
So you saw no reason to look in on him. You slept instead. Tell me something, Fallon. Were you having pleasant dreams about this other guy, whoever he is?
What are you talking about?
Who was it? It wasn't me, obviously.
It's none of your business. I wasn't dreaming. And you're right. If I had been dreaming, it certainly wouldn't have been about you. I have errands to run.
Well, you're not going to get away that easy. We're going to get to the bottom of it right now. But God knows you're not the kind of woman who can get along without a man. So tell me, who's the guy you see when you're not at home, which is never?
Fallon? Excuse me. Didn't know you were busy.
She's not busy. At least not with me.
What was that all about?
Oh, the way he's been acting, I never know what anything's about with him.